I'm coming, Mia. Fucking crap. Alright, so we are back, and how we put this back.
I'm coming, Mia.
We are coming, Mia. We. Not just you. You and me both together. Is not right. I don't know why. I have a feeling. Are you kidding me? Grab the crayon back. God damn it. Why did I want to put it back? Oh, okay. Where is it? Why there are weird sounds coming from? Alright. It's almost morning, I think so. And this looks so much like that swamp level from Left 4 Dead. I don't even know why I'm carrying these two things with me. I shouldn't carry them. Are the hunters gonna haunt me on this part? Feeling. I knew it. So they're like the hunters. Are you kidding me? Don't want to waste my bullets on them. I don't think so I need this anymore. Something? I don't think so. I missed anything. Let's keep going back. How far are they?
Yeah.
Hit her head on the pipe.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time.
Can you please?
Do you have both ingredients?
Yes. I don't understand why she. I'll be right back. I mean, I could just open her. Yeah, you know, like, seriously, why she's there? Where's the arm? I mean, the time I spend here, like coming back and forth, I could just have opened her, you know.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
Can you just open her, dude?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good. There's enough for two.
Show me what you're doing. Show me. I can't see what you're doing.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Resident Evil 2?
There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go! Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I mean, I came for me, not for you.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Bye. Bye, have a beautiful day. I mean, it's obvious I'm gonna kill my wife. I don't even know who she is. Just met her on the phone. I mean, this can be an ending, right?
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Hey, don't show your attitude to me, woman. I cure you.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot.
I fought the monster.
We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here? Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that? What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
I mean, if you stop asking questions and start shooting, it would help.
Mommy. This way.
How? Ethan?
I got nothing. What is this? Hey, the same thing that was written on a piece of paper or page I saw earlier. Man, this looks so cool. Oh, Ethan, get up.
Ethan?
He's dead. Why am I going there? Oh, because I can't go there. Okay. I mean, do I have weapons? So mad if those molded guys come here fight me. I have nothing, no weapon to fight. Why am I in boat? It's like Resident Evil Revelation. Memory trigger.
What was that?
A memory? Hey, you ever tell me what you're hiding? Oh, what the hell is this? Like a venom thing? A symbiote? Holy man, it looked like an Ouroboros or Wesker, you know? Wasn't Ouroboros destroyed with Albert Wesker? I'm not sure. Missing something? Game is saving. Something bad is gonna happen now. Let me guess, these zombies are gonna wake up and fight me. Try to kill me, I guess. Do I have to hide with my arm? I mean, it's gonna be so much pain in the butt. Oh, this is some Tomb Raider stuff. That's so epic. Did I jump and die? I guess so. Annabelle. That was the original boat, I guess.
Settle down, little girl. Settle down.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
Who's that little girl? Is it Alyssa from Silent Hill? I go? I guess so.
You said we could be a family.
That would be
what you're talking about.
You said!
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
Please!
Are you kidding me? These guys are here and I have no weapon to fight. Let me guess, I was babysitting this girl? Are you kidding me? To kill them? Are you kidding me? Yeah, whatever. Stop beating me. Do something, woman. Really, after he eats you? Resident Evil games do this.
Watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember. Can be a family.
Oh, you're a spooky girl. Beagle.